George Eastman, when he named Kodak, preferred the name Kodak over others because it began with a very hard K sound and ended with a hard K.
Anything about North Korea consistently picking the springtime to ratchet up the war letter?
Well, I guess the theory there is that people may be happier. Perhaps that does interact to some extent with the way they respond to war rhetoric ratcheting up.
Maybe that has nothing to do with at all with
Korea.
What the heck, we could throw it in there. Drunk, Tank, Pink, and other unexpected forces that shape how we think, feel, and
No.
In